next click. So as we have discussed about the ADR in British era, so now let's talk about ADR post-independence. So bodies such as the panchayat, a group of elders and influential person in a village deciding the dispute between the villagers are very common even today. The panchayat has, in present past, also been involved in caste disputes. In 1982, settlement of disputes out of court started through Lok Adalats. The first Lok Adalat was held on 14th March 1982 at Junagadh in Gujarat, and now it has been extended throughout the country. By the enactment of the Legal Services Authority Act 1987, which came into force from November 9, 1995, the institution of Lok Adalats received statutory status. To keep pace with the globalization of the commerce, the old Arbitration Act of 1940 was replaced by the new Arbitration and Conciliation Act 1996. ADR can broadly be classified into two categories, that is the court annexed option, which is mediation and conciliation, and the community based dispute mechanism, that is Lok Adalats. We'll talk more about the arbitration, conciliation, mediation, negotiation and Lok Adalats in our next video. Thank you.